I just hope she don't wanna leave me. Don't you give me up, please. Don't give up on me. I belong with you. Don't leave me. Don't leave me, my girl. Don't leave me, babe. Don't leave me, darling. Don't leave me, babe. Don't leave me, my girl. Don't leave me, babe. Don't leave me, darling.
Bruno Mars, I love Bruno Mars. 24 karat magic in the.
No, dude. Ever since you became a legit dude lord, you turned into a real jerk. I miss the old Master Frown, man. A real friend would be stuck for me. That's how you feel? Then you can just go to Frown Jail too.
It's 8 o'clock in the morning. Now I'm entering my bed. Had a few dreams about you. I can't tell you what we did.
What? Brock, help me!
Right. Okay, Junior, assistant lifeguard Brock, on it. Remember your training.
Brock, stop! I'm not drowning, you dummy!
Remain calm, sir or ma'am. I am a professional.
You know, maybe being regular old Master Frown is all I need.
Welcome back, my dude.
Aw, yay! Everything's back to to normal. I'm so proud of you, Master Frown.
Mwah. Yeah, whatever. Don't get used to it. Mwah.
You must be right. This is an amethyst. Except an amethyst is big and strong. This one is not the best example. Something is clearly wrong.
You seem to be down, and I don't see why. Is this something that I've done? I thought you were. To say to you,
I don't understand.
Yes, I am real man. You wanna go skateboards?
Real man! It's happen time! It's happen time!
Next it's 12:30.
I would do anything for you!
Why don't you go jump off a building?
Huh? Anything.
Punch yourself in the face. Doesn't that hurt you?
Do you want it to hurt?
See, you brought a cheap tombstone along.
That's good, because your team's about to get buried.
I'm not cheap.
Hey, no one talks to Brock like that but me.
Don't listen to her, guys. She's just being a big old meanie.
No way. Granny's going down.
Ooh, you're a spicy boy. I'm going to decimate you first.
Ooh, oh, oh.
See in the field, losers! Shika.
Dude, I thought you said cheerleading was lame.
Yeah, but that was before I found out how mean everyone was. We're gonna cheerlead her old lady lights out. Let's do this!
Woo! We want to battle every bad guy and 12 of you at the same time.
Nice. What happened?
Mickey let him out of prison.
Oh, I spent my whole childhood locking those guys up, so I can't wait to hear how you all caught them.